happening here? Mongol tracks. What did they do to these people? Mongol yurt. Looks like an altar for some kind of Mongol ceremony. Some kind of restraint on her. She bit her tongue off. Bled to death. What did these people endure? This color. I don't recognize the tribe.
Samurai! The eagle calls to you!
He's chanting, filling them with bloodlust. You won't torment anyone. I need to find out who these invaders are. Tell me what you did to these people.
They heard the call of the eagle.
The eagle? Is he your leader?
She will lead the eagle tribe to your shores, with all of Iki Island at her back.
They came from Iki Island.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
I came as soon as I heard. Those people.
They're getting the help they need. But I don't know if they will recover.
What happened to them?
I'm not sure. I haven't seen these Mongols before. They claim to follow someone called the Eagle. and they're planning an attack on Tsushima.
Those people lost their minds. If the Eagle can do that to the whole island...
She won't.
How will you find her?
One of our people mentioned Iki Island.
It's full of raiders and criminals. They hate the samurai.
I know. My father led the campaign to pacify them, and he... He died on that island. The samurai retreated after he fell. Now something monstrous has taken root on Iki Island. I have to go back. Clan Sakai is not welcome on Iki Island. If I want to wear the Sakai armor there, I need to conceal the clan markings.
Your boat's ready.
We sail on your command. Are you sure about this, Lord Sakai? Iki Island's no place for a samurai.
Make for the northwestern shore.
Near Fort Sakai.
My father built it to last. If there's trouble on Iki, the locals may be sheltering there.
I'll get you there as fast as I can, my lord. The sea's been angry ever since those Mongols arrived. Storms are especially fierce around Iki.
Not surprising. The Eagle tribe is doing something horrible there.
Whatever they're up to, they've angered the Kami. But don't worry, I've sailed through worse.
Come, Nobu. Brace yourself, boy.
Nobu!
Nobu?
Nobu!
I hope you made it ashore. Smuggling hideout. Need to find a way out. Worked. Sakai isn't far. I should see if anyone has shelter there. And Noble, I will find you. Maybe near the wreckage of our boat, if it washed ashore.
Forget about me. Please, go to the north of the island and look for the cliff with the seagulls.
Why would you send me there?
I have seen men leap to their death. They say the eagle tribe makes you choose, join or jump. And now they have my son.
Say no more. I'll make sure no one has to make that choice again. My mother taught me to play the flute in a place like this. My mother loved the deer, honored them. I'll play one of her songs for them. My mother would sit us down by deer like these and have me recite poems from Kokinshu for them. I struggled. Whenever I faltered, she would pick up right where I left off. She knew it all by heart. Drowned in the storm. Another lost in the struggle against the Mongols. I failed to protect. He died in service to Tsushima. No sign of Nobu. He has to be alive. Maybe he left tracks in the sand. I know those tracks. Nobu survived. Where did you run to, boy? An even gate. Good. You're not injured. You stopped to graze. Must have been calm. And starving. You fell. Or rolled. I hope you're all right. You there!
Quiet! They'll hear you. The Eagle Tribe is hunting us. The things they do to people's minds, it's awful.
Calm down. We're alone here.
When I heard them coming, I ran. Didn't see the snake till I was almost on it.
You did a fine job killing it.
Not me. A horse came charging out of nowhere, trampled it, and saved my life.
The horse? Which way did he go?
Up the hill, toward the Mongols.
Thank you.
If you find that horse, give him my thanks.
Footprints. Mongol. They were surprised, then gave chase. Sound. They're close. Nobu, he needs me. Or not? Trampled them. Good work, boy. Nobu? I'm here, boy. Are you all right? I thought I lost you. But I should have known you'd never give up. Remember that trick from before? Where you charged the Mongols? Let's try that again.
Twice you saved my life.
You're welcome.
I meant him. But my thanks to both of you.
Easy now.
Good work, boy. Time to go. This island needs us.
Don't let them take us back!
Leave me alone!
Please! Kill me, Gandhi!
Thank you. Steered clear of the old samurai fort.
Fundosho!
From Sakai. It still stands. It's fallen from Mongols.
Chihuch, gift de Bolgomste.
Chihuch, tell Bolokno.
Samurai Burga de Tosha!
You. Are you the eagle? The scouts you sent to Tsushima. I killed them. Khotun Khan is dead. We defeated his army on Tsushima. Tomorrow, 1,000 samurai will join me on the shores of Iki. Surrender, and we will spare you.
Your journey was hard. Drink.
There are easier ways to kill me.
I do not harm my guests.
What did you give me?
My sacred medicine. Save your strength. This is the easy part.
You won't break me.
You were broken long ago. I release your spirit to travel the underworld. Face the judgment of your ancestors.
I told you not to come.
Lucky for you, I didn't listen. I borrowed the first ship I could find. What's wrong? What did they do to you?
The Eagle Tribe's leader. She fed me some kind of poison.
Let's find you a healer before they come back.
My katana was here.
Look around for the rest of your things.
The Eagle and her Mongols. Where are they?
I started a fire outside the compound.
All right. Let's go.
This way.
After all these years, Fort Sakai is still here.
You know this place?
My father built it.
Ah, of course. Is anyone on the island fighting back against the Mongols?
None that I know of. Yet.
So you haven't found allies?
No. Iki Island resents Clan Sakai. It will be hard to gather support.
Because of your father. Give me a hand with this gate. When will the other samurai get here?
Other samurai? I didn't tell anyone. Not even Sensei Shikawa.
Was your father killed at this fort?
No. We were ambushed in the canyons.
So you were there with him? This way. Where to?
There's a ravine across the yard. We can escape that way.
Interesting. I'll follow you. Losing your father in an ambush. I can't imagine how painful that was.
Sometimes I can't either.
Try climbing down. What do you see?
Why didn't you help me? Kill me.
I wanted to save you.
You saw your father die.
Something's wrong.
You poisoned me.
To open your mind, these visions are just the beginning. Without my help, the fear and pain will overwhelm you. Let me guide you through the horror. Purge the guilt from your spirit. Make you whole again. Just as I have done for all my shaman. Then we will tame this island and finish what your father started. Help me defeat the raiders of Iki Island. Avenge your father's death.
No!
Jill!
Father?
Poor boy. You failed your father, and now your soul is lost.
I tried to teach the child all I know, but he acts more like a poet than a samurai. Jin! You're in danger! Keep going!
I'm coming, Father!
Kazuma-san doubted you. And you proved him right. What kind of samurai watches his father die?
After my father was killed, he sailed home with his body. I wished I had drowned.
He's soft. Clumsy. If he dies in battle, the future of our clan is in danger.
Your father never wanted you on Iki. Everything you do tarnishes the Sakai name.
That's a lie!
Jim! Hurry!
I'm coming, Father!
It was a trap! Thieves and murderers tricked us! Destroyed our clan!
Father!
Run, Jim! We're almost there!
You let your father die.
No!
May your death benefit all beings.
Father.
You all right?
The eagle.
She's close. We better go. I know someplace safe. You weren't looking so good. I let you rest.
Who are you? Answer me.
You're used to talking that way to people on Tsushima, but not here, samurai.
I don't even know if you're real.
Draw your blade. Find out how real I am.
If you're from Iki, you know who won the Battle of Cloud Forest.
Rained 2 weeks straight before that battle. Flash flood killed samurai and islanders alike. We all lost. My turn to ask questions. What's a samurai doing on Iki Island?
The Eagle sent a scouting party to Tsushima. When I saw what they did to our people, I knew I had to stop them.
So you saw the effects of her poison?
More than that, she made me drink it.
And you can still hold a conversation? First time I've seen that.
How long does it take to wear off?
As far as I know, it doesn't.
I won't let that stop me. How long have the Mongols been here?
Few weeks. Wiped out most of the raiders. My crew are the last holdouts.
I can help you fight back and drive the eagle from Iki.
A samurai? Helping raiders?
Anything to stop the eagle.
What's your name?
Jin. From Yarikawa.
Let me think about your offer. Jin from a Yarikawa.
You're not slipping away that easily.
I need to find more survivors, and you need to get your head on straight. Catch up to me at a farmhouse on the western coast, and we'll talk more. If the eagle's poison doesn't break you first.
It won't.
Ghost of Iki, they call him.
I'll take him over a dozen samurai any day.
The ghost will help us.
I hear he killed 1,000 Mongols with that old Shimura bastard slung over his shoulder. Yes?
Those stories, they're not entirely true.
Of course they are. You must have heard some good ones about the ghost.
He snapped the Mongol Khan like a piece of driftwood.
Sounds like him, all right.
If you want to help his fight, the ghost of Iki is asking for donations. We leave our offerings at his camp, northeast of where Kidafure village used to stand.
If you're taking food, he likes his sake filtered and his millet washed.
I'm sure he does.
I hope the ghost hears our prayers.
Hearing's one thing. Let's hope he answers them.
Good horse. Must be the ghost camp. Drank every drop. Still warm. Was here, maybe watching something. I should wait, see if he comes back. Movement near the camp. Bandits. You must be the ghost. Are you stealing sake? More thief than samurai. Don't hit those barrels. Where are you running off to? Better catch up. Time to meet the ghost. Funny stories about the cats that roam the palaces in Kyoto. Questions. But soon enough, it was time for Bokken practice. My mother would bring me to the swordmaster, a gruff country samurai. But I think she wanted something else for me. Let's see if you've left a trail.
Tracks. Clumsy.
Ghost of Iki!
Ha! Enough! I'm looking for the ghost.
You and half the island. But we found him first.
This little rat shit owes us a fortune!
He owes me more.
One day, boy. Then we start snipping off toes.
So you're the hero everyone's talking about.
Oh no. I'm not the ghost. But I do work for him. There we were, fighting to save Iki Island, when those dead fox bandits attacked us, took the ghost prisoner.
Where did they take him?
Their camp, just west of here. I've got one day to pay them back.
No, stay out of trouble. I will find your master. I have some questions for the ghost of Iki. Challenge me!
Show me the mighty samurai skill.
Yeah!
You?
Lord Sakai, get me out of here!
You're pretending to be the ghost.
A respectful tribute.
Respectful? I should have known you were behind this.
I'm sorry, Lord Sakai. With Mongols everywhere, I couldn't take it anymore. Then I heard this Iki smuggler was prepping a one-way trip to the mainland. I had to get out!
And you didn't say goodbye.
You're always so busy!
If you were so eager to escape, how did you end up like this?
I got caught sneaking aboard the smuggler's ship. When word got out that I was stranded on Iki, some very bad locals hunted me down. Tried to rob me!
Did you rob them first?
Skimmed profits and sour sake never hurt anybody!
So you're the most hated man on Iki. Half the island wants you dead, the other half you owe money. Am I close?
Lucky guess.
That doesn't explain the ghost act.
The people here hate me! But as the ghost, I could inspire the locals, rob the lowlifes, and
buy your way to the mainland.
Everybody wins!
I should leave, let you deal with this mess.
But the ghost wouldn't do that, right?
Hold still.
Arms are still asleep.
Wake them up. I'll escort you to the campsite, but that's it. Ghost of Iki, you're on your own.
Wait! You can't leave me here. Everyone on this island is out to get me.
What about your recruit?
You met Hugo. Is he all right?
He nearly lost his head trying to pay your ransom.
He's just a fisherman,
The kid needs me. Help me find Fugl, and I'll be out of your hair, I promise.
Oh, he better be close.
We agreed on a meeting place nearby, in case we were split up.
Lead the way.
I thought you only had eyes for Tsushima. What brings you to Iki?
I came here with my father once. Years ago, never thought I'd return. When I heard something terrible was happening here, I couldn't ignore it.
Wish I'd known about those rumors. All I heard was Iki is safe, not a Mongol in sight.
This friend of yours, how did you convince him to join your ghost performance?
The Eagle Tribe sank the boat I used to get here. I almost drowned, but Fugl pulled me from the sea. I tried to ditch him, but he wouldn't listen.
He couldn't resist your charms.
Few can, my lord. Fugl! It's me!
I knew you'd escape, master! The ghost lives to fight again!
Hey, enough with the ghost talk, Fugl. You can call me Kenji. My friend here is the ghost.
Oh! I see. Well, someone called the Viper has a message for the ghost.
That's for me.
You're in trouble with the Viper of Hakata Bay?
He's the smuggler I told you about. The one with the ship ready to sail for the mainland. I tried sneaking on board, but he caught me. Now I owe him a small fortune if I want to keep my head and get off this island.
Then we better meet him and sort this out.
You're going to help me?
The ghost of Iki is going to help himself. I want to meet the smuggler who spent the last 20 years evading samurai capture.
Faster, move!
What happened to your horse?
Miko? I had to trade him to the Viper as collateral. I hope he's all right.
Lord Shimura's been hunting the Viper for years. You're lucky he didn't take one of your hands when you tried to sneak aboard his ship.
He was about to chop off other things, but I convinced him to save me a seat to the mainland. All it took was handing over Miko and promising to pay 10 times the asking price. You should know, the Viper doesn't like people like us.
People like us?
You know, tough guys. What's so funny?
Nothing.
Well, whatever you do, don't push him. This doesn't have to get ugly. Wait here, Fugl.
Yes, go. I mean, Master Kenji.
It's me, Kenji, the ghost of Iki. We're here to see the Viper.
Be calm, Kenji, and don't talk too much.
Who, me?
Where is my money?
You must be the Viper of Hakata Bay.
Who is the Masu, Kenji?
He's a friend. Jin Sakai.
Sakai? Had a run-in with your father once. Never got the feeling back in my little finger. Cannot say I mourned him.
My father made enemies, but they're not mine.
Good. Old grudges are bad for business. How did this runt recruit a samurai?
Kenji said he tried to sneak aboard your ship. He regrets the insult.
That's me, stupid, disrespectful Kenji.
Now he owes you a small fortune.
A big fortune. If you came to negotiate, you are wasting my time.
If you're holding out for money, it's going to take Kenji a year to pay you back.
That is his problem.
And yours. You need payment today to fund your journey and weather the Mongol invasion. Lower Kenji's payment, and we can settle up now. Or wait, and hope he survives long enough to pay you back in full.
Hey!
You have got a smart friend, Kenji. I think we can work something out, Lord Sakai. Those Eagle Tribe bastards stole my navigation charts. Maps of every smuggling route between China and Hakata Bay.
You need them to reach the mainland.
That is right. And if the Mongols break my code, they will learn every weakness in the Shogun's fleet.
That sounds very bad.
We can recover these charts, if you grant Kenji passage to the mainland.
You have yourself a deal. Keep an eye on Kenji. Rubble sticks to him like shit on rice.
That could have gone worse.
The Viper trusts us. Now we have to deliver.
Let's go, Nobu.
I think I pulled something when those bandits tied me up. Maybe I should rest up while Pugel helps you rob the Mongols.
He's just a fisherman, Kenji. He saved your life.
I know.
If you want to act like the ghost, stop using people and start thinking how you can help them.
You're going to die here. Just like your father, the Sakai name will vanish from the earth. Your life meant nothing.
Stop it.
Back there with the Viper. I didn't know you were such a smooth talker.
I spent most of my life helping Lord Shimura settle disputes among samurai families.
Sounds boring.
Sometimes, but wield it carefully. The right word strikes deeper than the sharpest blade. More guards than I expected.
Maybe I should keep watch. Anything goes wrong, I'll give a signal. Bird call. No! Screaming monkey!
Shh! Show me your skill! Viper's navigation charts.
Time to go.
Any luck?
I've got it. Let's go.
I'll get them back.
Just in time. Good work. Everything is here. We'll just need a few minutes to check my maps. Then we set sail.
What about the people we sent ahead of us?
Settled on board, but we are at capacity. Have to dump all expendable cargo. There's only room for one more passenger. Ready to set sail, Kenji?
When do we leave?
Soon. We wait for no one. Reza doing business with you, Lord Sakai.
And you.
Sure you don't want in? I could hide you in one of my sake barrels. It's a tight squeeze, but with a little cooking oil, those narrow hips...
I'll pass. I'm not finished here yet.
Well, I guess this is goodbye.
Keep some of your best sake chilled for me. We'll celebrate when this is all over.
I'd like that. Hugo!
Forget something, Master?
Yeah, my common sense. Take my seat on the ship. You earned it.
But, Master...
Get moving, before I change my mind.
I didn't think you had it in you.
I'll scrape by. Fugu, I didn't like his chances. It's better this way. Besides, you didn't think you'd get rid of me that easily, did you?
I'm not that lucky.
This calls for a drink.
To the ghost of Iki.
To forgetting all about him.
Jin from Yarikawa. Didn't think you'd make it.
What happened here?
Friends of mine lived on this farm. I hoped they'd join our fight. But those Mongol bastards got to them first. The least they deserve is a proper burial. Won't be long.
I'll help you.
You don't have to do that.
I know. I want to.
Grab the spade. May they find peace in the next life.
I didn't take you for a religious man.
I'm full of surprises.
You said you would think about bringing me to your crew. Have you made up your mind?
That depends. Is the eagle's poison still affecting you?
Yes, but it hasn't slowed me down. Take me to meet your raider friends, and I'll prove I can help you fight back.
All right, samurai. We've got a ride ahead of us. Try and keep up.
Where are you taking me?
An old raider stronghold. We used it to hide from the samurai. Now it's keeping us safe from the Mongols.
You're not worried about taking a samurai to your secret hideaway?
Of course I am. But we need every fighting arm we can get. Just watch yourself once we get there. Ever since the Sakai invasion, samurai are slightly less popular than a pit of venomous snakes.
The Sakai invasion?
The butcher of Iki and his gang thought they could bring a little law and order to our island. We showed them, and not before losing a lot of good people.
From what I heard, neither side was innocent.
There's some truth to that. I've never seen a pretty war. There's a hidden entrance to the stronghold up ahead.
Mongols!
They found the entrance. Let's
draw your blades!
With that blade, samurai.
Getting in this way.
That's Fune's doing. Any outsiders find our home, we block the entrance and kill the witnesses. No exceptions.
I hope she's more welcoming to invited guests.
We'll find out soon enough.
Is there another way in?
Only by sea. There was a path years ago, before my time. Don't know if it's still there.
It's worth a shot.
How many samurai has this man murdered? Remember your father's attendant? His throat was opened while he slept. His blood sprayed your tent.
Silence!
Jin, you all right?
Yes. Sometimes I hear the eagle's voice.
Like she can read your mind or something?
No. I hear my own thoughts. Things I didn't know I was thinking. But in her voice.
I hope it wears off.
I see why the samurai never found this hideaway of yours.
It's the only stronghold on Iki that survived the Sakai invasion.
Let's hope that holds for the Mongols.
No way to cross.
There's always a way.
Samurai have to say shit like that.
Do pirates have to mouth off?
Just the clever ones. Neat trick. I could use one of those.
It was a gift. From a brilliant friend. He passed.
I'm sorry to hear that. Minor setback.
Look for a way around.
Never seen a samurai do that before.
You're welcome to join me.
You all right?
I'm fine.
You're doing great. Don't die.
Bad. Bastards. They're after one of our ships.
Friends of yours?
Wouldn't call them friends, but yes, I knew them. That makes four craft we've lost to the Eagle's warship.
I'll get us through here. How did you join up with Fune?
We enjoyed the hospitality of the Sakai Inn together.
You mean Fort Sakai?
Terrible food. But we left with our heads intact. Most of the guests weren't so lucky. Almost there.
He is luring you into a den of murderers. They will kill you just as they killed your father.
When we step through that gate, there's no turning back. Everything you do is on my head. Don't make me regret this, samurai.
You don't have to worry about me, Tenzo. I promise.
Good. Keep that attitude and you'll be fine. Just stay close, keep your sword sheathed, and let me do the talking. Here we go.
Tenzo? You're back.
You brought a samurai here? Wait until Hune hears about this.
I'll tell her myself. Get back to your posts.
I'm watching you, samurai.
Let's get you to Fune. Impress her, and the wolves will back off.
And if I don't impress her?
I've seen her tie men up and leave them to drown at high tide. Even hung one traitor from the mast of her ship for the gulls to eat. But I don't know what she'll do to a samurai.
And those people?
More victims of the eagle's poison. Not as lucky as you.
Tenzo! You're running out of clean rags!
Check the drawers. I have a shirt you can strip down. Let's go, Jin. Fune's waiting.
Was that your house?
They needed more than me. There's Fune, watching us from her favorite perch.
Tenzo!
Get your ass up here.
Coming, Fune.
Remember, make nice. And stow the samurai attitude.
Welcome back, Tenzo.
I can explain.
I hope so. Because right now, I'm really curious why you brought a samurai into my home.
You sent me to find people who can fight.
Fight for us, not against us.
If I wanted to come for you, you would know it.
Jin!
It's all right, Tenzo. I want to hear this samurai dig his own grave.
I'm here because the Mongols invaded my home, too. And if the Eagle isn't stopped on your shores, she's going to bring her army and her poison to Tsushima. We can defeat the Eagle and save both our homes, but only if we work together.
He's your catch, Tenzo. What's your take?
Maybe he helps us. Or he's skewered on a Mongol spear. And you get to brag about one more samurai dying on Iki Island. Either way, we've got nothing to lose.
You're in, samurai. I hope you don't get seasick. When the next storm hits, we're taking every boat in this cove and attacking that Mongol warship.
Sounds like a good way to lose half your men. Get me aboard that warship, and I can sink it.
Tenzo, get this fool out of my face.
Jin may have a point. We can't get close enough to board the warship. But a Mongol boat from Iki resupplies them every few days.
We can take their supply ship and make the delivery ourselves.
Tenzo, if you think this can work, you're in charge.
I need a dozen men. Jin can be one of them.
They're yours.
The supply ship docks on the northeast side of the island. Look for a small inlet, steep cliffs.
I'll meet you there. Fune, it has been a pleasure.
Just watch your step, samurai.
Oh.